Hello and welcome to 5 Minute Solution channel. In this video I'm gonna tell you guys what is the best free video player for Windows 11. There are many good video players for Windows 11 like PLC, Game Player and other stuff, but for me this player is the best one because it has like it supports all the codec by default. You don't have to customize it like PLC and other video players. For PLC and in PLC the like user interface is like looks so bad, but in this player the user interface by default is very good and it doesn't like crashes like a Game Player. I don't know why, but sometimes Game Player like provides some issues. So I found this player to be the best video player in Windows. So for installing installing it, you have to go to like their website and download it. So I'm gonna like show you guys their download page. So you have to search on Google PotPlayer, and PotPlayer is like the best for Windows 11 in my opinion, and you guys will know why it is the best after using it. So in Google you have to search for PotPlayer and like go to this site, potplayer.daum.net. this is the official site. From here you have to like choose your like Windows type, 64-bit or 32-bit. So I'm gonna choose 64-bit and it will like be downloaded. So this is the PotPlayer like website, and this is the interface. As you can see, the player is like very clean and like minimal, and also it works so great, and you don't have to install any additional codecs and stuff. So if you want if you guys want to know how to install it, then check this channel. I already have uploaded a video about how to install it perfectly without any complications. So make sure to check that video. And if you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe. And also thank you very much for watching this video.